Welcome back to Let's Play Snatcher Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Came back to headquarters looking for Katrina because Metal Gear would not let us go to our apartment, only to find that, the people, or the chief, thinks, that she went to our apartment. So we're gonna go to our apartment. We will take care. Gillian, you have to look for Katrina first. We can visit your apartment later. Are you kidding me? They just said she went to... They just said she must have gone to her apartment. We told her the address. Metal Gear, if you are guilty of the death of this woman by your inaction, I will hold you personally responsible. Guess we have to go to Alton Plaza. Unless we're going to wander around inside the headquarters somewhere. I don't think so. Why the hell would she go here, Metal? Why? What would I like to do? You wouldn't let me do what I'd like to do. Let's look for Katrina. You're an ass. Is that wind? We would have a hard time finding Katrina here, even if she was around. No kidding. The Christmas mood gets jollier every time we come here. The shop windows are all displaying goods for Christmas and New Year's. There's a lot of clothes here that I bet Katrina would love. Katrina isn't here, is she? I think she's at my apartment. Numerous couples and families are milling about, enjoying the holiday mood. More decorations appear every day. Katrina does not seem to be here. Let's look elsewhere. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna finish looking around. Katrina is nowhere around the show windows. I don't see Katrina anywhere. Let's split up and look for her. I'll take over here. Okay, I'll head in this direction, Metal Gear says. Did you spot her? No, I'm afraid not. Alright, let's try that area next. Nope, I don't see her anywhere. She's not seen to be in the area. No kidding. No kidding, Metal. Now you let us go to our apartment? Why don't we stop by my apartment? That's a great idea. It might be worthwhile to search the neighborhood. Let's go, Metal. Understood. Setting course for your apartment. Well, what about the neighborhood? My apartment itself. My light?
Wait a sec. My lights are on. That's weird. I know I shut them off before I left.
She's in there.
Be careful. A snatcher may be in your apartment.
Searching the place, maybe? I don't have any evidence up there.
Well, it wouldn't know that. I'd rather think it's not a snatcher, but just Katrina. This is definitely your building. The window of your apartment is visible from this side. Not surprisingly, there are a few pedestrians at this time of night. There are no suspicious vehicles in the area. It's hard to tell from here, but the lights are definitely on. Thought you said it was hard to tell, but definitely. Somebody appears to be in the apartment. Security system is on. Appears to be in order. How could they get past a security system? She's very resourceful, young lady. I do not see any unusual tracks or marks. Metal, check the status of the door of my apartment from here. Alright, now accessing the building security system. Gillian, it's open. What? I know I locked that before I left. Do we give her our code? It does not appear to have been forced. I can't limit the movement sensor to just your apartment. What about your infrared sensor? I don't read anything. Apparently nobody is near the window. I can't investigate from here. Well, we're going in then. I'll open the door. Are you ready? Sure. We're ready. Open it.
I hear something.
This time I can hear it too.
I read motion. Something is in there.
All right, Metal. Lock the front door. We're not letting anything out of here.
No suspenseful music? She's taking a shower. It's fine. Nobody appears to be in this room. We're in this room. That's odd. The position of the chair and some of my stuff is different. And she's helped herself around. It looks like the chair and some of my stuff has been moved. And she trusts us. I don't know why. He's a pervert. There are some faint depressions in the carpet that would indicate footprints. They're significantly different from your footprints. I know she's in there. I'm just gonna see all that they might say. Nothing seems to have been stolen. The surface temperature of the sofa is relatively high. It would appear that someone was sitting there a few minutes ago. She's waiting for us to get back. Yeah, she couldn't lock the door behind her. So at least it appears that I haven't been robbed. I read no movement in this room. These shoe impressions are very sharp and deep. Most of the weight of the person was focused on one point. Something sharp? A snatcher? That possibility exists. She must have been wearing her high heels. I don't know how she ran away, though. Footprints lead to the bathroom. The sound seems to be coming from the bathroom. What's that smell? A snatcher? I'm not sure, but I've smelled that before somewhere. Probably shampoo. Something's in there. It's really hot and humid in here. I wonder why that would be. There's something in the shower. These guys are really bright. There's no one in the room. The shower appears to be the only place that someone could be hiding. Well, the shower is in the room. I read movement. This movement in this room. The temperature and humidity in this room are climbing rapidly. The electronic blinds of the glass door prevent identification of whatever is in the stall. You're gonna drag it out, huh? The in-use sign is lit on the window. Really? These people's showers have in-use signs? My thermosensor shows a region of concentrated heat. I would say that hot water is being used. I read movement from within the stall. Should we go after it? That would be a very dangerous move if it's a snatcher. Opening the stall is a simple matter. What do you want to do, Gillian? Ah, now we can open it. Just want to see what they say one more time. Open booth.
I'll open the blinds by altering the electrical polarity. Are you ready?
Okay, go ahead.
All right, now opening the blinds.
Whoa!
You pervert! Get out of here!
Well, you got him right.
I hope you learned your lesson, Gillian.
Probably not.
You definitely had that coming to you.
Oh, yeah? Well, I didn't exactly see you close your eyes either.
That is because my optical sensors are not equipped with retractable shutters.
Oh, shut up. You know exactly what I mean.
You didn't look away.
Here comes Katrina.
Oh, my.
I can't believe you did that, Gillian.
You see, I was just...
Face up to it like a man.
You shut up. I'm just glad that you're safe, Katrina.
It's a very thin towel.
I was so frightened. I just looked up your address and I let myself
in.
I'm sorry. Did I surprise you?
Surprise me?
You can say that.
You bet you surprised me.
I'm sorry.
That's all right. By the way, how did you get in?
Hey, I'm the daughter of a junker. I can pick locks in my sleep.
Really?
I see. And you avoided the sensors as well. You may have a promising career ahead of you.
He still looks miserable. Oh. Disappeared. Oh, that's magic.
Ooh.
What? These guys are crazy. Okay, so I thought that was a towel, just an incredibly thin towel somehow. Wow. She sure looks cute like this. Do I have a big zit on my face or something? No, you don't. I'm surprised we're just looking at her face. I'm starting to get warm all over. What's wrong, Gillian? You're not mad, are you? Nope. Investigate bath towel. I'm going to need to check out your towel. Don't you ever quit. I know what you have in mind. Let's save here. What are you up to? 19? Yeah. Stop teasing me, Gillian. Gillian, lay off. You're about as subtle as the boys at my school. Grow up and get on with your work. Alright, I'm just gonna restore, because that's ridiculous. Alright. Ask? Maybe you should get some clothes on. Huh? I just took a shower, so I'm a little hot. I'd like to stay like this. Why would we mind? Katrina, I can loan you some of my clothes. I may take you up on that in a few minutes. He thinks, no, you're just fine the way you are. Katrina, you'll catch a cold. Okay, Gillian, I'll borrow some of your clothes, okay? Wait a second. Before that, we need to talk. It's about Alice. What's wrong with Alice? You see, Alice is... Gillian? Metal Gear says. What's wrong? Forget it. I'll tell you later. You're weird. Alice is a fine dog, isn't she? She's my only family now. Oh, well. Jeez, I can't tell her the dog's dead. We don't have that option. I meant to hit the dog again, but it disappeared. About that phone call, Would you tell me what that was all about? That's right. When I was straightening up the living room, I found this inside that model of our house. Oh, yeah, there was a model of Gibson's house on the shelf, wasn't there? Hospital list. It's a list of hospitals. It appears to be a list of illicit medical facilities. It lists the name of the hospital, its director's name, its address, and area of specialty. Well, then the Snatcher's place, the one that Gibson found, must be on this list. So that's what search the house note that Gibson left meant, Metal Gear says. Here's just a little clue too clever this time. Will this list be of any help? This list has over 3,000 places listed on it. We could never hit them all. We need some other information to narrow it down. What about the image from Little John's memory? That should be the key. If you type in the name of the hospital, I'll scan the list for you. I think somebody was following me. I'm sure they were after my dad's list, but I couldn't get in touch with you. Sorry about that. I should have given you Metal Gear's number. Yeah, you should have. I called before I entered your apartment, but I couldn't get in touch with you. Anything else? No. Okay. So we're gonna ask about her age. How old are you, Katrina? She's 18. I turned 18 this year. Oh, really? He thinks, geez, I can't believe how quick kids grow up these days. Even so, I'm pretty old for a model. Oh, great, so what does that make Jamie, he thinks. Gillian, you've got things more important than her age that you need to be asking her, Metal Gear says. Plus, she just told us. Do you know anything about this list of hospitals? I've never seen it before, but if my dad kept it in the house model, it must have been really important. Still don't know what the hell's going on with the chess piece. I'm sure the hospital my dad found is on it. He didn't make any marks on the list, so there must be some other key. Yeah, the thing from the memory. What else do we need to talk about? Oh, the hospital list. Okay, we can look and investigate the hospital list. Well, just investigate, rather. Can I take a look at that hospital list? Go ahead. Take a look. Alright, Gillian, let's see if we can find the Snatcher's hospital on this list. What about that hospital that was in Little John's memory? Why don't you give a name similar to the one on that sign? Give me a name along the lines of the one on the sign. The sign said Olean, didn't it? Yes. Input the name of the hospital that you want to search for. Oh. I don't know any, so I'm just going to try Olean since we've been there. I wonder if it says anything. Olean, right? Now searching. It's a veterinary clinic. Not surprisingly, the only one is that veterinary hospital. Little memory. What names does Olean bring to mind? That sign is definitely for that hospital, right? The visual image of Olean is almost certainly correct. So Olean is a starting point, right? Maybe we're reading it wrong. As long as there is no corruption of the image, we can be sure that the strokes in the letters in Olean actually exist, right? It depends on how you interpret Olean, Katrina says. Well, I don't know. You haven't input anything at all. Well, what am I supposed to do? How the hell am I supposed to know? What if I just type in hospital? Because I can't leave those two options anyway, at least as far as I know. It's not on the list. No, the name must be different. Think hard about the name in the picture. Well, I can't exit out. What am I supposed to be doing? We can't even look at the image and extrapolate. Am I supposed to just guess? We can be sure that the strokes in the image, the letters in Aline, actually exist. How you interpret Aline? Nilo, maybe? Maybe it's backwards? But hospital wasn't backwards. Let me try it backwards, I don't know. I'll bring up Little John's memory. Think carefully. Plus, Katrina's way too distracting here. Okay, now we can look at it. Not helping us. Could it be from a different language? I mean, then we'd need to find out what yeah, can't find it here. Could it be missing some strokes? Maybe the neon is missing in certain areas. Which means the O could be a Q. The L could be a U or a O. Queen, maybe? But usually when a neon sign goes out, the whole letter is missing. But, I mean, this is the future, so maybe they're a little better. Maybe the whole letter doesn't go away. It was improvements in technology. I'm gonna try Queen. Mm. It seems very close, but something is missing. Hang in there. Okay, maybe Queens? I'm a New Yorker. This is not New York, but... I just want to see something, actually. Please input something. I thought she might say something different. Try Queens. After that, I have no idea. Oh, maybe? Look, it's showing up turquoise. Like it's an actual keyword. Oh, this song, the ghosty sound. Doo-doo-doo. It's here, Queens Hospital. Yay, because otherwise I'd have no idea. Great! You found it, Gillian! So the neon tube was burned out, huh? And there were more letters to the word than was shown in the picture. So Queens looked like Olean. You're kidding. That's what the chess piece was trying to tell us. Anyway. Okay. Hospital's address.
What's the address of that hospital?
CX District, PHC 77. The director is Chinese. Name, Chin Shu Oh.
Chin Shu Oh. He's probably a snatcher, too. So we finally found their nest.
Maybe.
Gillian, please be careful.
Don't worry, Katrina. You're safe now. They won't be coming after you.
Just to be on the safe side, we will have Kobe police take you into protective custody.
Gillian, I'm sorry about the way I reacted in the shower. Maybe if your timing had been a little better, we might have...
Don't worry about it, Katrina.
What?
I think I needed a cold shower anyway.
I'm just so confused. I don't want to lose anybody else.
Alright, let's go, Metal. We have to pay a visit to Queen's Hospital.
We haven't told her about the dog yet either. Yeah, okay, Queens Hospital. Okay, let's get out to Queens Hospital. This is it. This is Queens Hospital. Look at that. Hospital. Ah! See that? There you go. I don't know why I still would say Hospital Queens. Look at that! Look at that sign up there. By that. Whatever that is. A pyramid. Sega! That sign. That's the one that was in Little John's memory. No mistake. Let's look around out here. The building dates from the 20th century. There is no sign that they are in business. The building is not typical of those constructed as hospitals. It was probably originally used as an office building, or for some other purpose. The sign looks like it says Olean, even from quite close. Sometimes people's preconceived notions are capable of distorting reality, aren't they? Maybe. There's a rather wide road passing by the hospital. A number of cars are parked illegally on it. A surprising number of people are in the area. Car and pedestrian traffic is quite heavy. It's a round, pillar-shaped building of the kind that were popular at the end of the last century. The only entrance appears to be at the front of the building. Not surprisingly, part of the neon sign is, in fact, burned out. The broken neon tube is flickering occasionally. It's facing a street, but things do not seem to be particularly well developed. We are quite a distance from any shopping or residential areas. It's an old-style electronic lock door. The door is locked, but even I can open a mechanism this simple. Don't set off any burglary alarms or anything. Alright. Seems like a good place to cut it off here. Stay tuned for the next episode when we go inside Olean's Queen's Hospital. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always... seek adventure.